So Brandon Krause, talk to me about Lomachenko Linares.
Wow, what a fight. I think we were all hoping for a good one, and we got it, you know. Two extremely skilled, determined guys that wanted to win. The fight lived up to expectations, maybe exceeded them. Maybe people thought it was going to be more of a chess match, more tactical, but it was fun. They let their hands go. There was ebb and flow. There was change in directions, knockdowns, and ultimately a knockout, and a very good fight, probably fight of the year to this date.
I agree. Now, it sounds like August at the Forum, Lomachenko, Ray Beltran, break it down. Champ versus champ.
Guys, punch, punch, block, block, Joe, 82-punch combination, okay?
82 punches combination? That's a lot of punches in one combination.
Any two punch.
I heard any. Did he say 82? You heard 82, right? 82. He heard 82.
Any two punches.
82 punches. Amir Khan could probably do it.
Look, Ray Beltran definitely deserves to be in a position of fighting one of these superstars, but you know, I just think he's like a whole talent level below Loma. But I think we're also seeing, like, as the guys get bigger, just size is going to be a factor for all of his opponents. He's not a big guy.
Okay, Mikey Garcia, let's say, who is not official, he fights Robert Easter, Unification 135, against the winner of Unification, Lomachenko, Ray Beltran.
Well, I think you got to say that with all the success that Linares had, that Mikey Garcia is looking pretty good in that fight now.
Why do you say that?
Because, you know, it's almost like Mikey can do everything that Linares can do, except he punches harder, and he's got a left hook, and he's got good body punching. You know, he's a whole, like, body size bigger than Linares also.
But you loved the fight.
It was great. I was stoked.
Lomachenko impressed you?
Yep. He did. We saw a new fold to his game. You know, he had to show how he handles adversity. He had to get off canvas. He had to battle back through some rough rounds.
And he did.
He had to keep believing in his body punching. Yeah.
And the crowd, there were fans there from the UK who told me that the atmosphere in that arena was better than the UK. And we all know UK atmosphere is insane.
Yeah. I have yet to see a fight at MSG, but it's going to happen.
All right, Dave Ranger. Well, hopefully you're at the Forum when he fights at the Forum.
I'll be there.
Stay tuned. You like the Forum fights?
The only thing I don't like about the Forum is that you have to pay to park, and it's hard to find free parking
Uber?
Anywhere around there.
Uber?
Yeah, but then you're parking somewhere so far, like in Inglewood. You know, you don't know if your car's going to be there when you get back.
Brandon, call a limo. You're a rich guy.
Shit.
Rolling style.
I'm a hundredaire.